What's going on, you guys? Keep on the camera here and
scoot where?
It's a spider?
Stay away from the spider.
So there's a spider. Anyway, so we're at this.
It's a baby spider. It's a cute spider.
Yeah, I know, it's cute. That's why you don't want to kill it. Anyway, so our car is right there. As you can see, it's a blue car right there. That's our car. We're getting new tires for it, and we're at this place right here. And I got some food to eat. So, and I also got a drink. Got an orange icy, and this. It's still pretty hot, but. Good. So we're out eating food because we got hungry because I didn't have anything to eat today. And yeah, guys, so start our day out. It's good.
We're gonna take a video of you eating food, huh?
I always do.
Things people watch these
days. I always do that.
You don't like it or what?
It's hot. It's really hot, guys. It's like extremely hot.
This is sticking to the window.
Boy, that's hot.
Is it too hot?
Yeah, it is hot. For me, it is.
So I'm just gonna let it
cool off a little. Okay. As you can see. As you can see, guys, not too far away from this place. We're at a restaurant because I didn't eat anything today. I'm gonna try to eat this now. A small walk.
Just up the sidewalk.
Yeah.
And then we'll find our way back.
Huh? We can do that. Just a small walk, though.
Agrees the walk.
Just a small walk.
Soda.
I know, it tastes good.
Tastes really good.
I kind of like this place now.
Okay, so now I need to go print or go to.
I feel like I've been to Fantino
once. Probably have.
What?
I feel like I've been to Fantino once.
I feel like we have. Wait, yeah, we haven't. This is my, guys, this is my very, very first time at this restaurant. I was looking at it. I didn't think that the food would taste very good here, but it did. Tastes good.
Trent, you might want to unwrap that because it will stick. It sticks to the...
Yeah.
Wait, does that have meat? What does that have in it?
Beans, cheese.
Boy, it's hot.
Oh, just beans.
Hold on, guys. It does stick.
Try to do it gentle because I don't want it to stick.
It does stick. I'm actually gonna open this up so it would let the whole burrito steam out.
Oh.
So I got my burrito open so it's steam.
And just sort of messed it up. But
and
okay.
Yeah. Probably not gonna be able to post this video until I get home, so.
Wait, why did we get salt and knives?
Mine's almost gone.
Hey, listen, tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get refills here.
I know.
Why'd you drink it all that fast?
I like it.
Okay.
What's so wrong?
Because now you're gonna be thirsty.
Mm-hmm.
And then you don't have a drink.
But then, yeah. But then the ice will melt and then it'll turn to water. So actually I do have a drink.
What?
Do that. Okay, so I put my burrito bed together and this is what it turns out to be, so I'm just gonna eat it.
that guacamole?
What?
Is that this guacamole or is it hot?
Oh, this is great.
Love you,
Mom.
I love sauce.
Love you. Oh, I love it here. McDonald's because of McDonald's you can get refills.
I think you guys are pretty
that's one thing I hate about this place is you can't get refills. Whatever.
It's okay. Well, this is cooling down. Is it okay if I just walk around, just
walk around the tables, huh?
Not just to climb. I guess we are going. I'll
save your strength.
We're like this. Yeah.
Save your strength. Can I try a bite?
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's see what we're like.
Mmm. Love you too.
I love you a lot.
I love you too. Do they have any water here?
I'm sharing.
This is hot.
Please don't, like, you can have some of the, you know, not the first time. They just don't want to know.
Okay.
I have this one too.
Yeah.
Now this is hot. Like
this. Hot. What? Good.
That's those guys' air gun. Over there. Yeah, the trees are in the way. I can't see the trees on the other side of the trees.
Okay, I'm done. That was delicious, Mom.
Good.
I'm not done. It's super hot.
Well, it should be cooled off now. Sort of.
Thank you. I just wish they had, like, you can get, like tons and tons of refills.
What's guacamole?
You smell?
It smells pretty good, actually.
It is pretty good, but hot.
What do you mean it's hot?
I mean
it's spicy?
Yeah, like it smells hot. As in not that it's burning, it's just that it
try.
It is not. It's not. Because I need that. So.
I kind of want. Oh, so guys, they're taking our car right now.
Is that Justin that took it?
I think so. Yep. Why?
I prefer Justin handling my stuff.
Me too. I kind of say he did a better job. Oh, there they go, right into that shop. Now, I think we should stay here and watch. Do the walk. That is good.
I like the shelf, but I don't really like the
shelf
inside. But I like the shelf.
I like the shelf too. And I like the stuff that's inside. Can I have the stuff that's inside?
You want it?
Yeah, I want it.
Hey, no, that's Courtney's.
I want the stuff that's inside.
What's the burrito?
She wants the. She doesn't want. She doesn't.
Are you hungry?
Mom,
eat it.
Are those fans? Are these fans?
No.
What kind of fans is that?
Hey, Tom. Keep your voice down.
Vintage?
Guys, we just found these fans. They're like old. How old are those fans? Good. Our cart is lifted up.
Lift the car up to the tires. Yeah. You know, I would say a
bike
is more easier than tires on
than a car. I'd say so. I mean, a car is like a ton. It weighs like a ton. They're heavy. Yeah. But the bike is like not bad. A few pounds, maybe. It depends. Depends on the bike.
That's spicy.
It is.
It's hot.
I made my nose run.
Stuff is spicy. Mom, do you have a crock on your phone?
No.
Okay.
Well, that's just the hair.
So we found these vintage fans. Looks like vintage. They look really old. And there's more over here. So yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. For today. Well, at least we'll do one more video. Bye.